then to figure out the woodwinds, I would look back and look at those lines like, okay, is that interesting for the piccolo player? And then I realized, okay, he had a pretty high pace here and lots of notes. So let's give him a rest. And this is how I decide about contrast, so that this comes down right now to, you know, these whole notes. Then let's have a look at the strings. Same thing. In this case, strings and woodwinds, they go hand in hand in that particular moment.